CHEMetrics K-7433 Ozone Vacu-vials Test Kit employs the broadly accepted Indigo colorimetric chemistry, packaged in vacuum-sealed, self-filling ampoules. Designed to quickly and accurately measure ozone levels following the disinfection treatment, CHEMetrics Ozone Kit meets FDA control point requirements for bottled water. It features an innovative self-zeroing technology that eliminates the need to generate a reagent blank using only one ampoule per test. This gives you greater speed, efficiency, and savings. This video demonstrates the K-7433 ozone test procedure using CHEMetrics handheld direct readout portable ozone single analyte meter or photometer, otherwise known as a SAM. To begin, zero the SAM. Press the on-off key. The display will show O3 for ozone. Insert the zero ampoule, flat end first, into the sample cell compartment, making sure that it's fully seated. Place the light shield over the zero ampoule. Press the zero test key. The ozone symbol will flash for approximately 8 seconds, and then the display will show set. Next, generate a reagent blank value. Insert an unsnapped ozone vacu-vial ampoule, flat end first, into the sample cell compartment, making sure that it's fully seated. Place the light shield over the ampoule. Press the zero test key. The ozone symbol will flash for approximately 8 seconds, then the display will show test. The SAM has now stored a reagent blank value for this ampoule. Then, measure the ozone in the sample. Fill the sample cup to the 25 milliliter mark with the sample to be tested, being careful to minimize turbulence. Ozone loss from sample occurs rapidly, so do not transfer sample to other containers. Immediately place the vacu-vial ampoule from which the reagent blank value was generated, tip first, into the sample cup. Snap the tip. The ampoule will fill, leaving a bubble for mixing. Gently invert the ampoule continuously for 30 seconds, allowing the bubble to travel from end to end. Dry the ampoule and insert it into the photometer, flat end first. Place the light shield over the ampoule and press zero test. The SAM photometer will display a test result in parts per million ozone. In summary, ozonation is the most frequently used disinfection process in the bottled water industry. It results in safe, good-tasting, and aesthetically pleasing bottled water. The FDA has established regulatory standards to guide water producers in managing residual ozone in bottled water products. For more information about the CHEMetrics Ozone Test Kit, please visit our website at www.chemetrics.com. For technical support, please email technical@chemetrics.com.